Yes, to be less perceived, sensibly, independently, and intensely.